Hey everybody, this is Carlos. Used to work in Illustrator, and now I'm working in Pages. Last time I drew Frankenstein, it was pretty fun. Lilo and Stitch. Maybe a Stitch. Oh, he's pretty cute. And he can be mean, I guess. Alrighty. Now. Flip this guy. This one's more like a purplish. Ah, that'll work. Pretty cool here. Group it and flip it. There we go. Track. Is it working? That's the question. Is it working? Oh yeah, there we go. That one comes forward. And here's the other thing. I'm like drawing so far away. So, see, I'm at 125. What am I doing there? I can just zoom in. That's what I want. Really, when you're starting, don't worry too much about the keyboard shortcuts. Maybe we need more of a thingamajiggy. Yeah, more of that. That looks cool. Pretty perfect. He doesn't look like he's smiling, right? He looks like he's kind of like surprised. I think I like him. I mean, cuteness factor gets multiplied. Head to body ratio. That's a thing, right? That might work. That might work. Okay. So now I'm going to create a style based on that guy and apply it to the other little shite. Come here. Up close and personal. All right. I'm gonna have him kind of like a doggy. I'm gonna have him be on fours. I got my style in here. Little claw. Might be too scary. Not that scary. There we go. There we go. I think it looks so cool. The dark in front, and then that's there. That really works. Where? Oh man, that one turned out pretty cool. I even like this background color. Leave it and post it. All right, everybody. Thank you for joining me. I drew Mr. Stitch. It was super fun. See you again. All right.